Today we're playing a game called Deepest Sword. Press A and B to move. Alright. Venture deep into the cavern of longing. Use mouse buttons or left and right arrows to rotate your sword. Long the dragon lies ahead. So I can't jump, I have to rotate my sword. Stab its heart. This is actually kind of hard. Is it even in? I've brought you back. I've made your blade longer. Drive it in deeper this time. The cavern looks deeper than before. Press R to return to checkpoint. Alright, I need a longer sword to get up there, it seems. Again. Heh heh, that tickles. I've lengthened your blade a bit more. Be careful of its weight. It's getting deeper and deeper. This is a weird game. That's how. Try going this way. Alright, I can't go that way. At least not yet! A slow fall slips less. I managed to get past it. Alright. To the dragon. We will beat this guy. One day. See what you got. I am actually kind of bad at this game. Alright. Ah, felt something that time. It's almost at the limits. You'll notice its weight. Such length may be troublesome. It's even deeper now. Don't give up. Alright, that was easier than last time. Understanding the pivot is key. Alright, this is getting kinda hard already. And mind you, this is just a free Steam game I found. Oh, I see! Alright, I'm back. I finally got over it. Hey, should I play Getting Over It on the channel? Just a thought. Since I mentioned it, kind of. I got over it. Alright. Back to this idiot. What a long sword you have. All the better to stab you with. Oh, so deep. I don't even have to wiggle around. That makes it so you hold the longest sword in the land. Whoa. It is the deepest sword. Hey, that's the name of the game, isn't it? So deep. Alright. This is a pivot moment. Maybe it isn't. This is not a pivot moment. Kinda. I don't remember. I'll just get back to you once we get to the final section. Alright, I'm pretty sure I'm at the new section. The heck is this? Free turret. I am. Sadly, I don't think I'm reaching quite far enough. Far enough, really. One second. No. That was it. My goodness! Alright, I'll get back to you. Alright, I'm at the next checkpoint, but now I got more to do. Alright, I think I understand how this is supposed to go. Yep! I'm smart. accidentally went back to the checkpoint. Come on! Yes! No! I'll use everything I've learned in this final room. Oh my goodness. How the heck am I supposed to do this? On. Almost there. I think we've done it, guys. After a long time, really. It's been like half an hour, probably. Wait a minute. You stole my dog. At least that's what it looks like. Congratulations. Thanks for playing. Game for me. 32 minutes and 34 seconds. That's how long it took. Oh my goodness. Alright. But, yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video and check out the game. It's called Deepest Sword. I just saw it on my Steam homepage. But you can search for it on Steam, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.
That is all for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed my increasing insanity. Make sure to hit like and subscribe, or I will put you through this game. See you later.